One of the things we also should discuss is the terminology confusion about the out-of-order processors and how we name different parts of them. We have been calling the stages of the execution. Issue was when we obtained the reservation station and the ROB entry. Dispatch was when the instruction was selected for execution, and commit was when the instruction has committed. This terminology was introduced in the original Tomasulo's algorithm, and then commit was introduced in the first papers that talked about ROBs. So most of the academics are going to use this terminology, so most of the research papers that are written will use something similar to this. However, some companies and some of the papers will, for issue, use the term not only issue, but also allocate, because this is when we allocate resources for the instruction. So pretty much we allocate a reservation station and so on. So they're going to call this allocate instead of issue. And to confuse the executive even further, some call the issue part dispatch. So we dispatch the instruction to reservation stations and the ROB entries. Similarly, what we have been calling dispatch, some will call execute, some will call it issue. So we issue the instruction from a reservation station to execution, as well as our usual dispatch, which is we dispatch the instruction to execution. And finally, the commit is most often called commit, but sometimes it's been called complete, which introduces some confusion because actually the instruction completes execution well before it commits. It's just that now the term complete would refer to commit if that's the nomenclature that they're using. And then commit is also often called retire. So we retire the instruction from the processor. And because a lot of papers have been written by academics, especially graduate students, commit has also been called graduate. You can guess why.